My name is Dom Garfalo, and I teach in the IT Web Design Developer Program and the Mobile App Development Program. A good candidate in our program is someone that likes to troubleshoot, and they like to build things. So students in the Web Developer Program, they're going to learn about HTML5, CSS3, PHP, MySQL, JavaScript, jQuery. In the IT Mobile Apps Program, they're going to learn about jQuery, Progressive Web App. They'll learn Kotlin, and they'll work with Android Studio. On the Apple side, we stick mostly with using Progressive Web Apps for that. So students can, in terms of jobs, they can work for small to mid-sized company in the marketing department, maintaining a website or the company app. Also, they could work for small to mid-sized ad agency or as an independent contractor. The earnings to be expected for a web developer and a mobile app developer in this area, entry level would be somewhere around $45,000 to $55,000. In a bigger city, it's certainly going to be more than that. If you're an independent contractor, it's really going to depend on the number of projects that you're able to get. So you can start out with a certificate, which is around 15 credits, and if you want, you can ladder into a technical diploma, which is around 45 credits. And then from the technical diploma, you can ladder into an associate degree, which is around 60 to 63 credits. If you went full-time, and full-time meaning about 15 credits a semester, it's about 2 years. Most students take longer than that, though, because they work also, so they'll go to school part-time. However long it takes, the time flies by. And we kind of find, too, that when students take a little bit longer to go, that they tend to absorb the material better. In terms of transfer opportunities, we encourage our students that are looking to go on for their four-year degree. We have articulation agreements with various four-year colleges and universities, some of them being like Franklin University Online School. Some of the local private colleges we have articulation agreements with, even some of the UW schools like UW Oshkosh. You'll know exactly which credits will transfer in.